2020 proved to be a challenging year. The Micronutrient Forum has stayed strong and responded by focusing on three strategic goals: evidence, action, and collaboration. We work to prioritize, synthesize, and disseminate evidence from basic science through implementation. As an independent knowledge broker and in response to the limited population-based micronutrient status data, we attracted leading experts to collaborate on a plan that identified gaps in the data generation value chain and proposes actionable solutions. We accelerated action through advocacy. We convened 43 stakeholders from 27 organizations to advance on multiple micronutrient supplementation for pregnant women, resulting in a set of prioritized work areas and tactics. During a webinar hosted by DevEx, we aimed to make the case for MMS and improve prenatal nutrition through a presentation of the latest evidence and implementation of MMS interventions worldwide. Provided guidance to UNICEF on maternal nutrition programming in the context of COVID-19 and presented sessions during the Micronutrient Forum Connected Conference. The triple burden of malnutrition is the coexistence of overnutrition, undernutrition, and micronutrient deficiencies in the same country or even in the same family. In this area, the forum brought together global experts to author the Lancet commentary on the triple burden of malnutrition, calling for inclusion of micronutrients in the global nutrition agenda. While acknowledging the need to work on nutrition holistically, the focus remains on micronutrients to ensure the community has an effective resource to advocate. We fostered collaboration within and beyond the micronutrient community. Held virtually, the Micronutrient Forum Connected Conference with the theme Building New Evidence and Alliances for Improving Nutrition gathered over 3,500 individuals in the nutrition community to learn and discuss. The rich scientific content was presented in 5 tracks and covered the broad spectrum of micronutrients from research, efficacy, program, and policy. We are grateful for all who attended and to the expert presenters and all who worked to make the 5th Micronutrient Forum Global Conference a huge success. Standing Together for Nutrition is an international consortium established with GAIN to bring together food systems, health, and economic experts to estimate the combined impact on nutritional outcomes from the COVID-19 pandemic. Together, we have developed a joint set of costed recommendations to help mitigate the effects. The consortium published a commentary in The Lancet on the impact of COVID-19 on child wasting and recently released a preprint paper with Nature Foods at the Nutrition for Growth Springboard event. As we look back on 2020, we can celebrate many proud moments. It's now time to turn the page to a new chapter, and the Micronutrient Forum will continue our mission for a world where all people have optimal micronutrient status for health and well-being. Let's work together to change the lives of many around the world. And we wish you the best in the new year and this holiday season.